So the question given here is, the magnetic effect of electric current was discovered by, so on April 21st, 1820, a Danish physicist, Hans Christian Oersted, he discovered the magnetic effect of an electric current when he noticed that the needle of a compass near to a wire carrying current rotated perpendicular to the wire. So after this observation, he was the one to discover the magnetic effect of electric current. So the correct answer is option number B, Oersted. Thank you.